section 3 of 5 now on the track. Seat time for this section dip under 9 minutes. After two sections, it's still North Carolina sophomore Sully Shelton leading the field. We're through our first water jump. Ohio State, Sean Carney. Ryan Shoemaker, Notre Dame. Got a handful of Fighting Irish in this section. .220 at the 800 mark.
For us to see. Ooh, 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 ooh.
back to leader CJ Singleton, freshman from Notre Dame. Three laps to go. That was a 72, second lap. Singleton starting to put a gap on this field as he comes into the 2K mark. He's going to come in 5:57. Chase back, still within reach of Singleton. He comes to the finish line. He'll have two laps to go. 6:34. And Singleton's last lap is 71. The field staying at that 72 high, which is why he's got that gap building. Singleton coming into his bell lap, a freshman.
Go Zach!
Go Jonathan! Fight, fight, fight!
7:43. Good chance. Chance for Singleton to set a U.S. number one here. Singleton, freshman from Notre Dame. This is his first collegiate steeple. He's got 200 meters. Singleton clears his last barrier. And a bright cheer for this freshman.
Go Zach!
He runs 8:52, U.S. number one.
Go Jonathan!
For the freshman from Notre Dame.
Go Jonathan!